Hear me?
Oh no, not at all.
Yeah, I was saying, hey, I'm delivering my little prep, and I'm about to join you. Yeah, I. Okay. Yeah, I'm done now. I ain't want to fuck up my prep. I'm about to say I ain't want to fuck up my prep. I was like right at the end. I got like three more, and then I'm done. Let me give me another mic, though. It's crying out loud.
He know.
Oh, they know.
I know you did. Yours right here.
We got an opportunity, boss. Some hot product just came up. More expensive than a normal shipment, but more profit potential too. You want to go for it? Come back to the office soon to make the deal.
What was close?
About ran into my sub.
Oh.
I like fucking e-brake that motherfucker with the stairs. And I about clipped it and fucked myself up. I was just high enough where I was able to hit the button.
Ooh, you might have that tank out. Oh, that's my tank.
That's my
Alright, you send another invite if you could. Did I have the movie mission? Is that what they call the Rico heist?
Yep.
The million mission.
Hey James, did you see you had your setups already done too?
I got two. I gotta do three more. Yeah. Yeah, I got the cutter and the finger scan, so I think I got to do is the weapon and the other one. No, I did the weapon first. My bad. I did the weapon already. The weapon. Fingerprint. Y'all like this? Like the cookie? Good. You like it? You did a good job making it. Good job, sir. Yeah, you're supposed to match the lines up to the numbers. Like, what number is on top of the box? Like, you feel like...
Sometimes you gotta walk away and then walk back to it. And then it'll let you do it. Just spam it. Open it up.
That shit be glitching.
Yeah, a lot of times.
Yeah, that shit be fucking up on me too.
That shit happen a lot of times.
Alright, so who's gonna volunteer for the two paintings?
I got it.
Whoever's
gonna
do it just needs to go ahead.
Okay.
We got that.
I got the.
And then everybody else just grab cash.
But
all fuck
cheers.
That's all I gotta worry about is pennies. I got it.
You know, either way, I admire Mr. Can't
fuck that up.
We steal from you.
Two different ass places too, of course.
Alright.
One's downstairs and then the other.
Right, you know which way you to go.
Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way?
Got the left, you got the right.
Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Alright, I'm locked on.
Two, three.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
That way.
Do not get distracted by the view. If you fall, I did not bring hose to wash you off the rocks.
My favorite guy.
Wait till you get up under that thing.
Haha. Oh. Oh, see, so you already knocked them off. Damn,
so. We don't have any key guards yet.
We don't.
I'm grabbing the one out of the office.
I got a juggernaut. Juggernaut down.
He didn't drop that bitch though, did he?
God damn.
You have good taste in things to steal.
He's 48-15, right? 48-15.
97.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe and you will need another way out. Heads up, fresh cards inbound. There is always time for some last minute shopping before takeoff.
I think I know who got it. That one guy. Yeah, I think we went to the right spot. That guy. Walking up on him right now.
Yeah.
This bitch ass got it. Yeah, up there. You're right. That's him.
Shit.
Oh, two of them? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. What happened, boy?
There it is,
too. Oh, okay. He's hard. I knew it was them upstairs. I said it's probably them on the other side. We'll never fuck with them. We're gonna get it on the first kill this time. Watch.
Alright, James, I guess you go to the fucking office, get that painting, and go ahead and grab the
key.
Yeah, that.
Safe. Yes, sir.
Do my thing.
What's say, Brody?
All right, I'll take care of that. I get that painting off. You can hack through the bottom. I'm gonna just get the painting up there and grab it.
Only way I can hack through the bottom is they get me.
Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. That I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh?
Got the light.
We look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
One, two, three.
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Yeah, they're first key guard.
Do not get distracted by the view. If you fall, I did not bring hose to wash you off the rocks. The door requires two key cards. Do you have them both?
Alright, I got the key.
Yeah.
I heard the
I'm about to go ahead and grab this other fucking dead key. I'm gonna leave after I get it. Thanks for grabbing my painting.
Oh boy.
But one of you must be helping us. It's the only explanation. If there is anyone from the original guard who I haven't killed yet, speak up, okay?
I'm in the bottle.
Alright, I hear you.
Good boat.
That is good.
There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think.
It's the same 48-15-97. Okay.
But that looks expensive.
Alright, I'm headed downstairs to the basement.
Juggernaut down. Somebody on me.
I'm headed to the other painting
there. They still have no idea you are there. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out.
I'm right behind you, Jay.
A new shift of guards just clocked in. Careful out there.
Y'all can hit them two doors over there in the middle.
Yeah, I'm coming out of the bottom now.
Nah, I'll take that. Oh, damn, I thought you was over here so I can get the painting.
I'm right behind you, Buck.
Just because you're fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you will take it.
So you should be full, right, Jane?
Now, after this painting.
Two paintings? Yeah, alright. I do not owe no money.
Alright, I got about a half.
Wrong Oh, I ain't got no money in my pocket. That was put all my money here. Damn.
What's up with that cash still back there?
Still got cash on tape?
Yeah, there looks like there's still cash towards the back where the painting was.
Felipe le dio las llaves.
No.
Me las tenía que dar. Lo vi hace poco. Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
I still gotta fill all the way up.
You're still empty, you see?
I'm three quarters.
You ain't got much left either. We just got one stack of cash.
Does y'all want to go to the dock?
Well done. The compound is done. The only thing left to do is escape. Carry on like this, and they will never know you were there.
I have to relocate the sub while you're inside. Taking you the new location now.
Two of
them. I got this. Why did this sound sudden?
Me and Jace. I'm gonna take the hard side. Where the shit at?
Sure, I take the shooter with me. That's all I need. You gonna knock off everybody, y'all. Get me out. Front line shit.
Appreciate it.
Let me get a cash that, because that should fill me and that may be for the
day.
Alright. And I'll set the shit up there for you.
Where are you? Show your fucking face!
Alright, I'm full.
I am too, but I'm waiting on.
Oh, I was looking around. I look up over there, that thing is. Oh. I was here, shit. What are you doing, Ice? I'm
going to get their boat.
I'm right here.
I know.
What you want the boat for? Uh-oh. Hey, the helicopter
you ain't got
out, though.
And they ain't got but two.
Okay.
Oh, you got a four-seater.
Yeah, I got a four-seater.
Yeah, I brought
the four-seater. Oh, fuck that shit, man.
Whoop.
Doing too much.
Straight up. I'm done.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm in the boat.
Waiting on you. I'll do you like that, son. Nice. He was ready. He was gonna go. Alright. To the sunlight.
Now we just turn into those assholes that celebrate as we roll away.
Oh, man, if you can carry the firework launcher, I would shoot that bitch off in the sky.
For real, I would. On my way out. Like, how he was right there with the little helicopter and he was looking for us, I would have shot the little fireworks, like, pew, his head off. Damn, mad as a summer bitch.
See you next time, Rubio.
What'd he say when you've been in there too long? I'm gonna find you, sneaky man. That's how he's gonna kill you. Yeah, he's gonna talk real reckless. Platinum. That's because I was a getaway guy. That's why.
You
build
up.
Yeah, I peeled. Yeah, that's what it was. Right. I filled up first, and I got us up out of there. So that's why they gave it to me. Should've gave it to the shooter. The guy that got the boat is the MVP though. They don't see that part. Like that's a clutch moment.
Sit down. Your butt the right way. Stop playing. All right.